sun's out, guns out, right? Like, it's time to take advantage of the warm weather and build some muscle outdoors.
The Mark's been doing it all. Mark Clark is at the Jewish Community Center, the JCC in Owings Mills, pumping iron, talking about the summer camp. Mark, you've done everything today. I'm impressed.
That's right, guys. Again with Paul at JCC. And Paul, you can't doubt, like, everything from the lighting to the flooring to the equipment is amazing here.
Tell us,
another chance to tell us about what's going on. I mean, obviously, your weight room, you have the free weights, you've got the machines, you got the training, the cardio machines over there.
Yeah.
What don't you have?
So we got a little bit of everything. You've seen this morning some gyms, some pools, now in the fitness center. So members of the J get an opportunity to work out, stay healthy in lots of different ways, whatever suits them in their different way, cardio, strength, functional. We got a fantastic fitness center, just got redone last year with some brand new strength equipment, new flooring, turf area for some functional training, everything you might need.
And the camps. I love coming here and seeing the kids and the camps, the training they get, and everything from weight training, swimming, pickleball. You know, basically something for everyone, and your seniors. Talk to us about the seniors.
Absolutely. So we got people of all ages here at the J. Well, we got preschoolers downstairs in our preschool, up to adults working out, staying healthy throughout their entire life. We got lots of program for older adults, balance training, Tai Chi, people who want to stay fit and healthy. We got lots of opportunities, 5:30 to 9:30 every day to come work out, whatever time suits you based on your needs. And we got lots of programs for every age of the category.
I like how you, okay, Paul, you said the J.
Is the J. We're the J. You see the brand? We're the J.
At the J. So this morning at the J, guys, having a good time.
All right.
At the Jewish Community Center, the JCC, with the facilities the whole family can use to beat the heat and, of course, stay healthy with all the upgrades. Good morning, Mark.
This place gets more special every year. So, Paul, we saw you last year. We stood right here, and since then, not only are the floors and just this gym redone, the other gym is also
redone.
What is going on, man?
So we're putting a lot of time and effort into making this place as great as we can. We redid both of our gym floors to help accommodate pickleball, the growing trend in the world. So we got 6 indoor pickleball courts we can use
in
here. 12 months a year, beat the heat in the summer, cold in the winter. They're great for basketball. You can see some guys playing around in here right now. We got lots of pickup programs and leagues, some volleyball, and then lots of kids programs.
I love it. You know, every time we come, you see the kids, you see the parents, you see the community come out. And again, from the indoor track to the indoor pickleball, everything's covered. So if it happens to snow, if it's a snowy day in July, we got it covered, right?
Exactly. Whether it's 100 degrees or pouring down rain or snow, and we got you covered for
everything. Has this pickleball phenomenon been amazing for you as far as, I thought it was, at first they said it was for older people, but now everybody's on board. I think the kids are doing it now.
Yep.
And so, you know, is it still ramping up?
Oh, it's still growing.
It's still growing
every day. We got people of all ages playing. We're starting to get some kids. We had a pickleball camp last week in our camp program for elementary age kids. And in addition to 6 indoor courts, we have up to 10 and outdoor courts. So we got indoors going, outdoors going. Pickleball is amazing to watch.
Tennis players are like, wait a minute, what about us? But again, come check it out. You can see people here early in the morning. That's the other thing. People come out early in the morning, get a workout in before work. A lot of kids are home for summer. So just a lot of activities. We're here this morning featuring all the great things that are going on here. And I think up next we might take it to the pool.
Absolutely.
Or we might take it to the pickleball court. Or we might take it to the indoor track. I mean, we're going to take it somewhere.
It sounds like they have a lot of choices of where to go, so very cool.
Thank you, Mark. If you'd like some more information about the JCC and family camps and fun camps, just head over to our website. That's foxbaltimore.com/newslinks.
8:25, no matter how you're working out this summer, you can get the whole family involved and moving.
With the heat wave, we've seen Mark Clark. He knows where to go. And in fact, he's live this morning at the Jewish Community Center, or the JCC in Owings Mills, with the summer splash. And Mark, had we known that you were going to be doing some laps, we would have gotten a drone, the helicopter out there for you. But Katie Pumphrey seems to be taking all that.
One thing we've learned this morning, you'll never run out of things to do at the JCC. Paul, you're in charge of all this. Or at least you tell us about all this. I mean, this is one of, what, 3 pools you have here?
We have 3 full-size pools, 2 baby pools, and a splash pad, plus an indoor pool that's open 12 months a year. So lots of pool facilities to go around. It's an amazing summer swim club you can join just for the summer.
And actually, I feel bad because I interrupted the swim club. And I knew it was a swim club because I was getting lapped by these kids. And so, you know, that's the thing. You know, I think if you have not explored JCC, you got to explore it for the kids, for the seniors, for everybody. I mean, from the camps to the classes. And then on the whole other side, you got the entertainment, you got the arts, the arts side. So this is really, was that the vision to basically be self-contained for the community and have everything you need?
We want to be a full service community center. So whatever you want to be involved in, camps, preschool, theaters, pools, we want to be able to help with everything that goes on.
I mean, and again, I love, you know, I'm a lap swimmer. I'm a slow lap swimmer. They call me the manatee, Mark the manatee, but still, it's still enjoyable. And again, the upkeep's amazing here. What's your favorite part? There's so many things you talk about, so many things you're responsible for. What's your favorite part of the experience?
I mean, summer in general is amazing. Having these pools open, you can see here, we got lap swimmers and swim team going on. We got water aerobics classes. We got a class called Bar at the Pool, a bar class in the water that goes on.
Oh, I thought you were drinking in there. Okay.
Well, we got that too. But some really amazing things, plus the camp with over 800 kids a day on campus for all different ages. So the summer's just full of energy and excitement. It's really a great place to be in the
summer.
Well,
good talking to you, Paul. As always, a full morning here at JCC, guys. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to hop back in. It's summertime, baby.
Definitely.
Why not?
Yes.
Good times there. If you want information about getting to be part of the good times, you can go to our website, foxbaltimore.com/newslinks.